धुएं के अंदर लाशें ही पड़ी हुई थी। आवाज आ रही थी कि भागो भागो भागो, कोई यहाँ पड़ा था, किसी के जूते पड़े हुए, किसी के कंबल पड़ा हुआ। वो मंजर जो था ऐसे शब्दों में नहीं बोला जा सकता, बहुत खतरनाक था।
About 37 years ago, on the midnight of 2nd-3rd December 1984, a deadly gas leaked from Union Carbide's pesticide plant in Bhopal. By morning, 8,000 to 10,000 people had died. And of the people who have been exposed, almost all have suffered one or other chronic illnesses, lifetime injuries. The people as young as 4 or 5 when they were exposed are now dying untimely deaths in early 40s. They never knew their childhood. We have close to 36,000 people who are registered for free medical care at Sambhavna. Today we are having a lot of problems, essentially because we don't have enough donations coming. In the last 1 year, we have had to let 2 of our doctors go. If the clinic stops today, that would be terrible because too many people are depending on us. Please help us to keep the clinic running. Please help the survivors of Bhopal and provide the free care that they so desperately need.